Hi guys, now we talk about rhabdomyosarcoma. Rhabdomyosarcoma. Rhabdo means skeletal or striated origin. Myo means muscle. Sarcoma means mesenchymal tumor. And it is a malignant tumor. So, rhabdomyosarcoma is malignant mesenchymal tumor with skeletal muscle differentiation. Okay. The usual location is head, neck, GU tract. And there may be cardiac rhabdomyosarcoma. Cardiac rhabdomyosarcoma associated with tuberous sclerosis. This is an important question. Now, in histopathology, there are seeds of primitive round and spindle cells in a myxoid stroma. In histopathology, these are round cells. These are all the round cells. These are round cells and these are the stroma. Okay. Now, the marker of rhabdomyosarcoma. These are desmin and myo D1. Now we quickly revise it. Rhabdomyosarcoma, it is a malignant mesenchymal tumor with skeletal muscle differentiation. Usually located in head, neck, GU tract, and there may be cardiac rhabdomyosarcoma. Cardiac rhabdomyosarcoma seen in tuberous sclerosis. Histopathology, seeds of primitive round and spindle cells in a myxoid stroma. And marker is desmin and myo D1. And this is the histopath picture. Okay. So this is all about rhabdomyosarcoma. This is repeatedly asked topic. Please revise it frequently. See you in next video. Tata.